I am Ruby. I'm Ice Cube, and my name is Ruby. I love adventure, and I want to go on one.
Ruby lived in the mountains, and she wanted to see a city. She decided to go on an adventure, so she decided that no matter what, she would reach the city. She lived near a river, and she thought that the river was one of the easiest ways she could reach a city. So she jumped inside the river. As she jumped inside the river, she felt her body was no more left as an ice cube. She saw herself melting. Well, you must be wondering how that happened. And how could you tell it happened? Well, the answer is that first you can tell that she's melting because the intermolecular space in her is getting larger and larger. And since there was a temperature change because in the snow there was a colder temperature and now in the water it's getting down to room temperature, she started melting. By the time she reached near the city, she had turned into a liquid. She reached the seashore. Because of heat again and the intermolecular space getting more larger, she turned into a gas. This phase change is called evaporation. She got to explore the whole city in a gas form. Well, so she later became part of a gas, and then as a water droplet came down in the rain and became a liquid. This phase change when you're a gas and then become a liquid is called condensation. This happened because of the temperature change again. The heat was taken out of the gas and the molecules came closer and closer. And that's how the intermolecular space got less and less. Now as she was a liquid, she started entering the snowy area. And because it got colder and colder, heat was getting out of her body more and more. The molecules were getting closer and closer, and the intermolecular space was getting more less. This made her turn into a solid. This phase change is called freezing. Just a quick recap. If a solid is turned into a liquid, this phase change is called melting. If a liquid is turned into a gas, this phase change is called evaporation. This happens because of adding heat to the molecules. If a gas is turned into a liquid, this phase change is called condensation. If a liquid is turned into a solid, this phase change is called freezing. This happens because of taking away heat from the molecules. Just a quick recap. In a solid state, a solid has a definite shape and volume. The intermolecular space is very less. It is so less that the molecules can move back and forth in their spot. In a liquid state, a liquid doesn't have a definite shape, but it has a definite volume. The intermolecular space is larger than a solid, and it is enough for the molecules to slide past each other. In a gas state, a gas doesn't have a definite shape or volume. The intermolecular space is so large that the molecules are free to float around without bumping into each other.